So this is what we just ran through. It's about 4 inches of water. As you can see, it barely covers up my shoe. And we ran through it just fine. We hit a few little rocks, but